Hey gamers, it's Grind This Game here, back with Oxygen Not Included. The, what are they calling this one? The Quality of Life Upgrade Mark II, which comes out today, I think, on the 19th, depending on when you're watching this video. So I haven't actually done anything since the last episode, except I kind of roughed out this kind of a circle. I'm thinking of making the base a big circle. You'll notice it's not quite a circle, it's kind of like a flattened circle, but I messed around with it, and this is kind of what I think, what I'm going to go with here. So how did I do this? I kind of measured out from the portal. I'm kind of using this as the center. So it's four high and it's four wide, and I go, I think 32, is that what I did? 32... length 32 over to here, and same thing from here up to the top, and then this is I think 16 long. Can't remember what did I do it as? No, 12. And then I go 4 4 3 3 2 2, and then it kind of turns into this mess here. And then from the side, same kind of thing, 4 4 3 3 2 2. This is actually 2 2 2 2 2, and then 2 2, and then kind of, anyway. So there's a bit of an L here. Same over here. And I'm actually going to use insulated tile for all this eventually. I don't want them to start building this just yet, so I'll probably have to cancel a bunch of this. But I wanted you guys just to see kind of how I planned it out. I thought it'd be neat to build a round base. I've never built a round base before. And it's kind of like the starting area. That's kind of what I'm trying to do. It seems like it's shifted. Everything is shifted a little bit to the left. Like the sandstone is over here and the slime is over here. So it seems like it's shifted right. The center point doesn't seem to be the gate or the printing pod. But that's what I'm going to go with. But now I got to cancel all this because I don't want them actually building anything just yet. Don't want this wire here. And these two blocks were just to show me where the center was. I'll leave those for now because they're not going to get there. It's okay if they build this little section here. I'll just fix it later. So let's unpause and get back to building the base and speed things up. So I probably overdid it with the food yet again. That's okay. I like having a bit of a food buffer. They still have to do a little bit of catch up here. I don't know why I dug in here. Oh, probably just to do some exploring. Head over this way. There's a geyser here of some sort. Now, I was thinking of putting my mushrooms down in here at some point. Probably the bottom level to begin with. But I really need to insulate because the heat is starting to creep in here. And I don't want that. And I probably don't want to use up all the CO2 here. What I was thinking of doing is doing a carbon skimmer using really hot water from over here, if I can actually get in here without frying. Oh, it's getting too hot in here. I can't really send the dupes in here. They're going to get burnt. Might have to wait till we get exosuits before we can go in there. But we got a lot of starting water, so I think it'll be okay. If the food builds up too much, I'll stop making lice loaf. And I was going to rebuild this down a little bit. So I'll probably just do that after they grab the water there. And I might put it down one level. Oh wow, I've never seen them actually work on this thing. It looked like he had a little plunger. That was cute. Okay, we definitely need a deodorizer right beside that, because that's nasty air. We're not researching at the moment, so I should probably continue on with the researching. I wouldn't mind getting a hatch farm going. That's always good. Oh yeah, insulation first, though. It's toilet time. Thumbs up. Uh-oh, this one's out of order. Oh yeah, I was probably gonna turn this thing off. I think I'd rather use the terrariums. And that hatch. How did he get out? That's okay. It's okay if he eats, well, he might eat that egg, actually. I was worried about them eating metal last time, but they don't really... I don't think they eat metal. Let's just see here. They eat food. I don't think they eat, critter eggs, so that's okay. We need more dupes, because we kind of... Everyone's kind of busy doing other stuff. We gotta get digging here. Maybe if I make this priority 8. Get down in here. I got a few comments about oxalite. People saying it doesn't hurt if you dig it out. It kind of comes out at the same rate, so I will trust their judgment and dig it up. I should probably leave this bristleberry. It's probably okay. It's getting light from these shine bugs. Kind of want to lock them in there. So maybe I'll do some kind of door here. I can just do this, I guess. They might fly through here, though. Kind of want to get coal power going as well. I said I wasn't going to use super speed, but I'm thinking I might actually use it. Not quite sure yet. Because things are pretty slow. Is anyone... Oh, Gene's already... I haven't been keeping an eye on the jobs here. Probably safe to go up here. What's the... Morale requirements are 8. Hmm. That might be a bit much. Although the morales are all over 8. Okay. We'll do it. Gene can go up. Joshua, this is tier 4. I'm not going to go there yet. Maybe I'll put Joshua on Gopher. Just to level up. I planned some more out, but I just want them to get caught up here before we get too ahead of ourselves. I'll set this down to priority 4. We're doing fine for food now. Once we get coal power, we're going to free up a dupe. Okay, they're finally in here. But it's break time. I always think they sound like this guy from Star Wars. Mmm. Oh, I've never noticed the animation for this in that much detail. It actually does move around the plant. That's cool. I don't know if that's new, actually. I think before it just kind of wiggled. Now it's actually crawling about. Maybe it always did that and I just didn't notice. Okay, let's get some stuff done here. Got some research done. I forget what I did there, but oh, textile production. Could do that. Oh, fire pole. I'll do fire pole first. We can make a rock granulator now too. And we'll get some refined metal going. I'll probably put that up here just because it's hot. Try to keep the heat at the top of the base for now. I might do individual little bedrooms around the outside of the base. We'll see. I don't really have a plan yet, except for the outer edge. Pretty sure about that. I don't think I'll build two ladders. I usually build two ladders and everything. I think I'll just do one. So it won't be symmetrical. It'll be a little bit off. Make this an 8 so they get going here. Come on, we need another dupe. Unreachable dig. It's reachable. I forgot how slow the dupes are when you first start out. There we go. Okay, copper to copper ore. Let's do 4 for now. Actually, we're gonna need more. We'll do 6. Mash it, me. And then, what do we need for smart battery? Generic sensors. We'll do that after. How much metal do I have here? I got... I wish they would... I've done a bug report or whatever. It's not really a bug, but or maybe it was a feature request. I wish they would order these in alphabetical order, because I'm always, like, constantly trying to search for things. And I want raw metal ore. I always think it's called raw. And we've got 8 tons of that. Should be fine. And we got a new dupe. I think we'll go with... don't want a mouth breather, that's not very good. Go with Ari. I'll be putting my Patreon sponsors as dupes in the game, if they request it. Not everyone wants to be in here, but I know Red wants to be in here, so I think we'll do Gene as Red. I got a request for Red to be retired, so I might set up a schedule here. Called lazy and make it all downtime, so they'll do no work, they'll just laze around. But I'm not gonna do it just yet. We got too many important things to do first to have dupes just idling around. Oh, and we gotta get a job for Ari here. What's he good at? Oh, he'd be a good digger. We can always use diggers. Do I have an artist yet? Yeah, Lyria. Ari, do you have any interest in art? No. Okay. Go get your job, Ari. Welcome to the workforce. Oh, they're building this already. That's okay. Oh, we really need to insulate up here. That's getting quite hot. Very hot, very hot, very hot. Okay. I'm gonna do a ladder up here. And we need to do insulation here. Pretty bad. Oh, I already have it, I think. So let's cancel that. Insulated tile out of... Well, I guess we'll just use sandstone for now. Kind of critical that we get in there. because the base will cook otherwise. Don't want that water leaking in here though. That would be a disaster. I think I might... I can't put a tile there. Actually, I could put a tile there. It's gonna mess up my weird circle a little bit, but that'll be okay. So yeah, we gotta make sure that heat doesn't get in here, because it's bloody hot. I should probably allow them to go up here. Or maybe shave this down a little bit. So they're not hopping around so much. Oh no! What have I done? What have I done? How did I do that? Everyone probably saw it happening. About to happen. I messed things up. I'm good at that. But it's sealed now. That's not too much water. It's 77 degrees though. Holy crap. Boy, oh boy, that's hot. That is plenty hot. That water is cooling down. I do want to mop it up though. Actually, they seem to be hopping over it, so... Maybe I'll just leave it for a while. Let it cool down. Oh, did they put polluted dirt in here? They've been touching the polluted dirt. Oh boy. That is bad. Very bad, very bad. We don't want that at all. Because the germs will spread everywhere. Oh, yucky. They're already getting dirty. The food's probably infected. Oh, there's no germs in there. Okay, what am I gonna do? What's going on here? No fertilization. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna put the food storage down here in the CO2. Wow, I gotta make these sweep only, or all they're ever gonna be doing is putting crap away. Oh, I think this might not be sweep only. Yeah, put that sweep only. Okay. Probably need some more insulation up here. Let's get that going. Put a little ramp here for them. Actually, maybe not right there. We'll put it... I should probably just use ladders for this. So we'll put a little bit of scaffolding here. Make sure that heat doesn't come in. And I gotta go through here. That's a lot of heat. Oxygen not included is a series of small emergencies. The never-ending series of emergencies. Okay, I don't need to build that just yet. Oh, same here. Okay, that should kind of shield it for now. Are they walking in that water? Oh no, I'm glad they're walking over it instead of through it. They're actually being smart about it. Usually they just kind of do the worst thing you'd expect, like building their head into a tile. Okay, how we're doing for algae? 15 tons. We could probably do some coal power now after we get the smart battery done. And the fire pole. That's going to speed them up a lot, so let's get that done. And I'm pretty sure I want it here. I think I'll keep that as my center line. Oh no, we've got two toilets out of order. Holy crap. Okay. No pun intended there. They better clean those up. Or we're gonna have a bathroom emergency. Oh, the job no one wants. Squishy, squishy. Wow, that's so slow. I probably did this fire pole as a... Oops, let's do that as a 6. It is not an emergency. And let's put this food down here before it all rots away. And we'll relocate all the food here. Priority 8 on the food. Get rid of this one. Because it's down in the CO2 now. It should be good. Actually, oxygen's looking pretty terrible in here. I'm going to turn this back on. Even though it's not as efficient as the algae terrarium. I'm not quite sure what that alarm just was, but it's probably not real. Okay, how's this looking? 37 degrees, that's not too bad. I think someone just got promoted there, maybe? Nope, not yet. Probably sweep up the great hall here and this area because they're always here, and the bathroom. I don't want to sweep up any polluted dirt, but there's nowhere for it to go, I think, so it should be okay. So my plan is to probably head out west here, head out to the left. I will keep my floor along here, I think. Don't need priority 8 for that. We'll do 6. Take this out. Probably get a cave in here. So I might do exosuits to the side this time, instead of... I usually do them top and bottom, but I'm tired of working that way. But I probably won't need exosuits to get started here. Okay, who do we have here? We're up to 6 dupes. Loud sleeper. Oh, get a hatch. Unconstructive, not very useful. Narcoleptic, I don't mind narcos. We'll get Lindsay in here. 2-4 sick, we need some beds here. I should probably put a ceiling in here, because we don't really have one. Oh, and Lindsay needs a job. What is she good at? Farmhand? Oh, we don't have a farmhand yet. Yeah, Lindsay, you can become a farmhand. Perfect. Do we have enough mess tables? Yeah, 5. Add a few more there. Oh, wow. Lindsay, you're slow. Did I miss something? Oh, there's slime here. Oh, crap. No slime lung yet. That's kind of weird. Oh, there's little bits of it coming out. I wonder why there's no slime lung in this slime. That's very strange. No germs in the... Oh, that was the algae. Slime lung. There's no germs in the slime. Interesting. But the air up here is nasty. So we gotta deal with that. Excessively. Because I hate having dirty air in the base. I do not like... Okay, can we do... Oh, we're almost at smart batteries. Then we could do coal power. I'll probably do it up at the top here. Dig this out. Get some airflow going. And I guess I should extend this up to the top. Okay, we got smart batteries. I think I'll put some coal power. Let's put a floor right here. Dig all this out. Make that kind of important. And we need airflow. So I'll put the coal power here for now. It's only temporary, right? And a smart battery. And automation wire. In a straight line, maybe? Do it as a 7, I guess. Oxygen's looking a little bit low. What have we got in here? Any germs in there? Nope. I need to have a place for my slime to be stored. But I don't want them stepping in the water too much. Where should I put that? I'm not sure. We really need to get some fertilization going on here, though. I'll set these back to 6. Everyone's busy. Okay, this coal generator is done, but we need to hook up the power and we need the automation to be set. So set that to 50-ish. And hook this up into our main system. I'll do priority 7 on the, or 8 on the coal, because power is pretty important. And the battery recharge threshold, I always set this to 100. Okay, we got power. We're going to take this battery out, because I don't want the heat generating here. And I might even take the manual generator out and stick that up here in case we ever need it, but we probably won't need it again, but just in case. Okay, next research. What should we do? Fridges are nice. Do some fridges. Got a little bit of food poisoning in here. Not too much. They'll be fine. They're resilient little creatures. We got polluted. We got food poisoning in the air, but that's never a problem. Food poisoning in the air is fine. Slime lung in the food is actually okay too, kind of. A little bit. What to do next? Do you want to head up here? Can they get in there? Should be able to. And I might extend this ladder up to the top just so we can take a peek. Peek up here, see what's up here. Same thing this way, we'll go over this way. Curious to see what these geysers are. But I do need a place to store slime underwater. Maybe I'll just do it down here. They'll have to get wet when they go down there, but... that's fine. Stress is at zero, so it's okay if they go for a little swim. There's a snazzy suit here. No one wants to wear it. There they go. Okay, how much coal do we have? Hey, 9 tons. I should probably build a little hatch farm. I'm not sure what I was doing with the split level floor here, but... but I could put a hatch farm in here somewhere. Nothing fancy, just some place to store them. I don't think we have any ranchers yet anyway, so that's not really a big issue. We need a farmer before we need a rancher. Lindsay will eventually become a rancher. And in order to put this ceiling on here, I need them to dig in here. We'll go over this way. See what's here. Might need another algae deoxidizer at some point. Just kind of leaking oxygen out into all these gaps here. I like how the shine bugs are just kind of hanging around. They're probably all starving though. Hungry, yeah. We don't have any phosphorite. I think the phosphorite is way out here. So we got a slime layer. And then I think maybe phosphorite layer. I'm not quite sure. Oh, it looks pretty safe to go through here. Yeah, there's a little path here I could take without any germs. I'm gonna do that. We're gonna get some gold at the same time. Get through here. Do that as a 7, I guess. And see what we can see. Without hitting too much slime. I usually don't do exosuits until quite a bit later. If you watched my previous playthroughs, I try to store the slime underwater, which I'm going to do right here. Organic slime, priority 8. And I'm actually going to uproot a few of these and see if we can get some mushrooms going. I don't think I have any mushroom thingies yet, but we'll get to some. Here's one out here. Oh, we got more dupes. Ooh, 8,400 calories of omelets. Food or dupe? Small bladder. Small bladder's not too bad. Small bladder and buff. Or food. Don't really need food that desperately, so I'm gonna go with Camille here. She had a little bit of learning, that'll help a bit. I don't think I have any place for dirt to go. That's probably what's going on here. That is soil. No, it should be able to go in there. Oh, and jobs. I always forget the jobs. Camille, what do you like to do? Gopher. Fine, perfect. And we got some promotions coming up here. But I probably won't put them into the high tier just yet. Can shave this down one more. Okay, I don't think I have any fungal spores yet. No, not quite. Oh, I don't want them to build this just yet. Oh, yeah, they can't breathe in here. Might put an algae terrarium in here. Just to clear that CO2 out so they can breathe. And a deodorizer, because we're going to get some polluted oxygen in a second here. And a little bit of slime. But I think it'll be okay, because we're going to store it underwater. Get that gold. Oh, and I always try to put a deodorizer beside the algae terrarium because they dump polluted water. There's nowhere for them to dump polluted water right now. Guess we're gonna get them to build this here. Okay, more fungal spore. Kinda gotta get the mushrooms going at some point here. Got some meat in there. We're definitely have to gonna do exosuits here because that's way too hot. And I might cut in here. Oh, do I have enough beds? 2, 4, 6, 7. Oh, I don't even have enough beds. That's not good. We're gonna get stressed out over that. And I gotta split the shifts up a bit here. Red, you'll go here. We'll do 4 and 4 here, so. Spread out that bathroom use, because there's only 3. Slowly using up our dirt, but it'll last a long time. And put some more airflow. And research. I'm not in a rush to do the research, as you can probably tell. Do ranching next. If I can click it, there we go. We should have slime down here. Perfect. Germs look good. Probably want to do some art at some time, at some point. I like how I just leave all this poop on the ground here. It turns into air though. Perfectly breathable air. Decor, it's not looking too good here. we should put some potted plants around. Let's do flower pot. We'll do a couple here. One here. Another one in here. One up here. Just do them all around. Oh, there's nothing in the bathroom. No art or anything. Who would want to use this toilet? No one. Okay, that's a lot of potter plants. I guess we're doing briar seed. I think that's all I have. Okay, things are going well, I think, relatively speaking. Put a deodorizer up here and get in here. Should probably disable this manual generator. Don't want them actually ever using that. Unless there's an emergency. Okay, now they're just pretty much picking up stuff, so maybe I should risk going this way a little bit. Get into that slimy slime. Now, I don't want Mr. Puffed getting out, so I'm gonna put a door here and then put a ladder down here. Get some of these mushrooms. And we will enter the phase of the mushroom. I should have put a fire pole here too. It won't go all the way to the ground, but that's okay. Okay, oxygen is looking a little bit weak. This doesn't need to be all open, but I'll probably just waste my oxygen and or waste my algae and just go to town here. Do one up here. Pressurize the base. Made a mess. What are the chances? What are the chances? Okay, where are they making a mess? In the bedroom. Clean up on aisle. Well, let's make that an emergency. Because it is. We don't want pee. Oh, they're all making a mess. It's leaking everywhere. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. At least it's not leaking into the water supply. Everyone is peeing their pants. Okay, one toilet's available. Should be okay. Rush on the bathroom. I don't think I've ever done a full base playthrough without someone peeing on the ground. Do some cleaning. What's our power usage like? Potential power consumed 900. That's fine. We can't blow the wire just yet. Get a little bit more copper going here. Do another six. Let's bring in the slime over. Let's see. Oh yeah, he's covered in germs. Uh-huh. Let's send him into the bathroom so he goes and washes his hands. I need a sink out here. Need a sink. Medicine. Wash basin. We'll stick that right here. So anyone coming back in has to wash their hands. I might try to store the slime in here instead. Instead of having them run all the way back. Actually, one sink's probably not enough. Now they're all filthy dirty. But at least they're going to the washroom. Oh, the little green monsters. Oh, they're going to the bathroom anyway. Okay, you go in here. Micromanage those little Uyghurs. Okay, now that this is here though, I should probably put a couple sinks here. In case, like, multiple dupes go out. And we're gonna stick with 8 dupes for a while. Oh, we got a Drecklet. A little bug-eyed Drecklet. Or gold. We don't really need a Drecklet yet. Let's go with gold. I like the new printing pod thing. It probably makes things a little bit too easy, because sometimes you get really interesting things here, but they'll probably tweak it. I was testing it out and I think I got 8 Pakus and they just fell on the ground and started flopping around. It's kind of funny. Let's set these to right. Yeah, I still haven't hit the caustic biome. It's somewhere over here. Let's do a ladder down here. Start that mushroom era. Get that. Probably do a floor along here, but because they're going to be running back and forth, and it does speed them up quite a bit. And we have granite now, so I'll do a granite floor along here, I guess. That might not be where the floor ends up, but I'll probably have the exit of the base come out this way. But for now, this will be fine. Since we've already cracked in here. Okay, we got fungal spores. We can start the mushrooms. Fungal spore plant. How are we doing for food? 25,000. I'll pick up a couple more of these. Got lots of CO2 in there now. That's good. Oh, one dirty dupe got through here. Oh well. Actually, let's send them to the bathroom. Oh, they're all getting soggy feet. That's okay. No problem. No stress. Okay, I could go down and get this mushroom. And get up here. Yeah, we'll go up and down. Set that to harvest. And we'll just take it slow as we go through here. Should probably clean the air in here, because it's probably full of germs. That's not too bad. But we'll clean it anyway. This puff won't be very happy about that, but what can you do? Got a little bit of wild food here we can get. This should have been insulated. I better fix that before I forget. And we can use... we got some igneous rock now, so I'll use igneous rock, which is a better insulator. That puffed might die out. It's possible. But I don't want them to get diseased in there, so. Yeah, oxygen's a small problem in here. Let's put a floor here. Now, is that really where I want a floor in the end? Probably not, but it doesn't really line up with anything. Leave a little bit of room here for air to get through. And we'll just spam some more algae in here. With a deodorizer right beside it. Do some more airflow. This is an 8, I guess. Maybe not the plants. They can be a 6. What do we got here? A buddy bud seed. Who doesn't like buddy buds? Okay, the water level is going down pretty fast here. We'll have to get into this or this. Probably this one next. And I might actually have a water problem here pretty soon. I'm going to stop making lice loaf. We're gonna conserve our water a little bit, because I don't... Yeah, I don't want, Oh, crap. That one got stuck halfway through. Anyway, hopefully they finish it. Oh, we can do this. We can do lice loaf 1 or 2, just to squeeze that last few out. And research. We'll just work our way down here in no particular order. Unless there's something I really need. Don't think so. Maybe electrolyzers first, just in case. Just in case I run out of algae. It's entirely possible. They're sleeping with their pee. Oh, probably need some promotions here. I forgot about May here. Can we go up into that tier? Morale 12. What's the morale like? Not 12 yet. Okay. Not wise to do that then. We'll do... Maybe just gopher for both of them. May and Lyria. And then we'll do some research, maybe. Oh, Ruby's done with that. Put Ruby here. Wow, everyone was ready. Ari, you go here. Joshua, you can go. What have you not done? Joshua, let's put you here, groundskeeper. Looks good. I should try to promote everyone at the same time so I can just go in there once. Okay, I'm going to force clean this thing because I don't want the toilets to get out of whack again. I want them to be staggered. How big is this room? 60. We can go to 64. I guess we could just shave that out. And I'll do granite ceiling here. Just kind of finish off this room. It has no art yet, but no one's noticed. Sweep that crap up. Ah, there's a mess everywhere. Yeah, at least they can breathe in here now. Germs aren't too bad. And how are our mushrooms going? Let's see if we can plant some more here. Probably have no seed. Yeah. Probably need a deodorizer right here because there's some polluted water. How much is here? 189 kilograms. Yeah. That'll help. Help a little bit. And I'm gonna sweep this tile here because there's a bunch of stuff sitting on the floor here because it all fell down the ladder. This is kind of the big tick down up to disaster. Once the water's gone, we gotta be set up with something else like this or ice. If we can get to the ice, we're gonna be saved. But that's the 1 hour mark, so I think I'm gonna wrap things up here. Hope you enjoyed this episode. As always, thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.